if you have two jobs in the state of California and you get laid off from one, you still may be entitled to unemployment benefits through the EDD. But it is important that you also disclaim how much money you're making per week from both of those jobs, not just one.